Type of matrix is column matrix. First of this, it has only one column, and we know that the order of a matrix is m cross n. In this case, we have to put up n is equal to 1 only, because it is column matrix. We know that m is number of rows and n is the number of column. So number of column, we have writing column matrix, so number of column is must be equal to 1. So therefore, the order of the column matrix is m cross 1. The second is row matrix. As we have know about the column matrix, similarly in this one, the number of row must be equal to unity 1, and the number of column can be infinite or so many. Square matrix, very important. It has a matrix in which number of rows is equal to number of columns. So we have another definition. A B is said to be a square matrix in which m is equal to n, means number of rows is equal to number of column. We have some example of this: 3 cross 3, 4 cross 4, 5 cross 5, 2 cross 2, and so on. Next is diagonal matrix. So the diagonal matrix is a square matrix, is said to be a diagonal matrix if it has a non-zero elements. It means the diagonal must be some non-zero elements. So 1, 2 and 3, this is the non-zero elements, so it is a diagonal matrix. But 4, 0, 1 is not a diagonal matrix because it has a non-zero element in this one. So a square matrix is said to be a diagonal matrix if it has some non-zero elements in diagonal. And first condition is that it must be a some square matrix. So you know that square matrix is 3 cross 3. Similarly, 3 cross 3. This is square matrix but not a diagonal matrix. Okay, scalar matrix. A diagonal matrix is said to be a scalar matrix if diagonal are equal to the square matrix. It means B is any scalar matrix in which m cross n, means the both have equal because it is a square matrix, is said to be a scalar matrix if it has a same number of elements in diagonal, means 2, 2, 2, 3, 3, 3, 4, 4, 4, 5, 5, 5, and so on. So this kind of matrix is called scalar matrix. Now next is the identity matrix, and very important, the identity matrix. In this, similarly, the identity matrix is a scalar matrix, but in which its diagonal must be unity only. So a diagonal matrix is called identity matrix if it has the diagonal unity and other elements must be zero. Very important, it other elements are zero. So this is called lower triangle and this is called upper triangle. It lower triangle and upper triangle must be zero. Now zero matrix, a matrix said to be a zero matrix if its all elements is zero. Okay. The next is equivalent matrix. Equivalent matrix, true matrix is said to be equivalent if we have two matrix, A is equal to Aij, B is equal to Bij, is said to be equal matrix if both having same order and each element of A is equal to the corresponding elements of B. It means we have an example 1, 0, 0, 2. So 1 is not equal to 0, 0 is not equal to 2. Therefore, it is not a equal matrix. 1 is equal to 1, 2 is equal to 2, 3 is equal to 3, 0 is equal to 0. So this is an example of equal matrix.